vacation.
Wait a minute, not everybody celebrates Christmas, you know.
Yes, there are lots of other holidays celebrated in December.
Funny you should mention that. I just saw some of the most unusual candle holders in the store on Main Street. One held 9 candles, one held 7, and the clerk at the store told me that there were also some paper bags in the window that also had many candles inside. I've never seen anything like it.
Can anyone explain?
Well, let's start with the first one, the one that holds 9 candles.
I know, that's a menorah. It's the symbol for Hanukkah, a Jewish holiday that takes place in December.
But doesn't that last for 8 nights?
Why 9 candles? The middle candle, called the Shemaj, is used to light the 2 other candles, and it is lit every night.
Let's all celebrate the miracle of Hanukkah.
Happy Easter!
Kwanzaa. Hollywood was created in 1966. 30 Kwanzaa African-American traditions and principles are celebrated for 7 days.
7 days? Is that what the other candle holder is for?
Yes, it was Kanan, which holds a candle for each of the 7 days of Kwanzaa. The family gathers each night to light a candle and talk about the special principle at the end of the Asaba of that day.
What are those 7 principles?
Unity in the family communication. Kuchicha Guya, self-determination, deciding things for ourselves, speaking for ourselves.
Unity in working together in responsibility to make life better for our community.
Jama, cooperate to build and support our businesses.
Nia, purpose or reason for living.
Mamba, continue to use our minds and hands to keep our community working.
Imani, faith, believing in ourselves, our people, and their future.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce to you our music director, Mr. Sean Shanley. Sean, if you stand up, please. And our art director, Mrs. Chelsea Kale. Today. So, and thank you parents and grandparents and everyone who came today.